Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Diet doesn't mean starving. Diet means eating healthy. And if you say eat breakfast like a king and lunch like a queen. So today we'll learn how to prepare pesarattu. So I was just got so bored because of idli, dosa and chapati. And puri, I like them, but not idli dosa, because idli dosa have been so common that even in offices we are getting it, and taste is also not so good. So this would be the unique one. It takes 15 minutes time. So this is my first breakfast recipe, and this breakfast recipe is requested by my friend's husband and also dedicated to them specially. Ingredients required: whole green gram, 2 cups, rice, 1 cup or less, mint leaves, small ginger, coriander leaves, chilies, 1 or 2. So this makes the dish itself tasty enough so that we don't have to prepare any chutney. And I have learned this breakfast recipe from my uncle. He was from Andhra, so I was impressed by his breakfast recipes a lot, so I learned this recipe from him. And also he was a sugar patient, but till now the food and the diet he follows, he's still healthy and he's working. He wakes up around 4 or 5 a.m. in the morning and he does all his activities like cooking, going to office, and while returning he gets all fruits and many things. So his lifestyle has impressed me a lot. And his name is Bright. He's my Pedima's husband. So I have learned this breakfast recipe from him, how to experiment and all. Like, he was my inspiration. And my dad, he was recently diagnosed with diabetes, and he is actually feeling so weak. That means the breakfast which he eats was not sufficient enough to survive, and he is a little weak. So I thought we should try something new and healthy. And also, even I was feeling so low sometimes, and I was also not feeling so energetic. And so this has led me to try more breakfast recipes. And so with pesarattu you can add a cup of chai and a local fruit, and that would be a very healthy breakfast. And with some nuts as well, like almonds, walnuts and some sunflower seeds, which gives you natural oil and keeps you active throughout the day. And whole green gram, this is a pesarlu we call it. So this reduces LDL, bad cholesterol in the body, and it reduces the risk of heart diseases. So which means if bad cholesterol is reducing, then good cholesterol will be increasing, and also bad cholesterol decreases and obviously the weight will come down. So this is also good for weight loss, and it is so easy for our stomach to digest even. So this is the most precious breakfast, I say. And even in office we used to get pesarattu, but that was not so tasty. So here we are adding ginger, mint leaves are again good for health and a good combination for breakfast. And coriander, if you want you can add it, if not you can just skip it. But ginger, it is also good for health. So these are the ingredients I have added, and you can also add a green chili. So when I was actually preparing these things, we didn't have green chili at home, and later after an hour or two we got the green chili. So I just added green chili later. So you can add green chili so that you don't have to make another chutney for this, because it is a very time taking process, chutney and all. So this is how the batter looks. So you can just prepare dosa with this. I hope you all like it, and if you like it, please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and comment. Thank you. Have a good day. Bye.